upper 80s. Lows around 70. Monday, partly cloudy. Highs around 90. Lows in the lower 70s. Tuesday, partly cloudy. A chance of showers. Highs around 90. Lows in the lower 70s. A chance of rain 30%. This hazardous weather outlook is for the Maryland portion of the Chesapeake Bay, tidal Potomac River, and adjacent counties in central Maryland and northern Virginia, as well as the District of Columbia. Day 1, today and tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Days 2 through 7, Thursday through Tuesday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not anticipated at this time. Now for the National Weather Service Marine Test for the northern Chesapeake Bay and adjoining estuaries north of North Beach. Today, north winds 10 knots with gusts to 20 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Isolated showers this afternoon. Tonight, north winds 5 to 10 knots. 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 0.93, northeast wind 5 to 10. Thursday night, mostly clear, then mostly clear out. Friday through Sunday, lows around 60. Waves 1 foot or less. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. For the following, Chesapeake Bay from Sandy Point to North Beach, Maryland. Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland. Tidal Potomac, Cobb Island, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. Eastern Bay and Choptank River. Small craft advisory remains in effect until 2 p.m. this afternoon. A small craft advisory means winds of 18 to 33 knots are imminent or occurring. Boaters operating smaller vessels should avoid navigating in these conditions. This is a statement from the National Weather Service. For the following, tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland, and Pawtuxet River. Small craft advisory remains in effect until 9 a.m. this morning. A small craft advisory means winds of 18 to 33 knots are imminent or occurring. Boaters operating smaller vessels should avoid navigating in these conditions. The 6 a.m. observation in Baltimore. At the Baltimore Airport, fair skies. The temperature was 96 degrees. Lows in the upper 50s. Thursday. It was fair with a Cape Hatteras, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 75. The Raleigh-Durham International Airport climate summary for yesterday, July 23, 2019. Yesterday's high temperature was 82 degrees. This high was 8 degrees below the normal high of 90. The record high is 105 degrees, which was set in 1952. Yesterday's low temperature was 64. This low was 6 degrees below the normal low of 70.